I think South Africa can move past race if we all start embracing each other's differences. Just because someone's black or someone's white doesn't mean you can't accept them for who they are. I think the more we accept people for their differences, the more easier it will be for us to accept each other.
I think we need to become colorblind, look beyond the color of our skin. And when we do that, we can start to love. And when we start to love, we can love unconditionally. And when we love unconditionally, we can love each other for who we are and not for the color of our skin, because love knows no color and love knows no bounds.
Racism is not something we're born with, it's something that's taught to us. And so in order to progress, we need to change the way we're teaching.